Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I'm going to teach you a very cool expression that you can use when you want to invite someone to a party. Especially you can practice it in these days during the holiday and Christmas time. Okay, the expression is this. لطفاً تشریف بیارید. Let me explain. What is لطفاً? لطفاً is please. تشریف kind of means honor, nobility. بیارید is a command, is a verb basically, which means bring. Bring addressed to a group of people or to one person in a very polite and formal manner. So, again, لطفاً تشریف بیارید. Please, honor or nobility, bring. Please bring honor. So, in reality, it means please honor us with your presence. It's a very nice native-like expression that Iranians usually use to invite someone to a party or to an occasion. For example, let's put it in a context. You want to say, tomorrow we have a party. Please come. Please honor us with your presence. How would you say that? Tomorrow, فردا. Probably you remember it from another video that we had on time, right? So, فردا. We have, داریم, the verb to have, and of course, we, ایم, داریم. And the word for party is مهمونی. Again, I hope you can remember it from the other videos we had. So, فردا مهمونی داریم. لطفاً تشریف بیارید. Tomorrow we have a party. Please honor us with your presence. Okay, I know this expression is a little long, probably a little bit complicated grammatically, but I can tell you, if you learn it and if you use it, you're going to sound totally like a native Farsi speaker. So one more time. فردا مهمونی داریم. لطفاً تشریف بیارید. Tomorrow we have a party. Please honor us with your presence. Okay, I hope you enjoy all of the parties that you have. And remember to practice your Farsi. Until the next video, خدافظ!